sometimes I feel like the language of transcendence and delving into the self is opposite to what I need to do, which is immersion. And that kind of immersion has to do with being able to intuit and inhabit and feel compassion for someone else's point of view.
There's this thing, like they say in the airplane, first put your mask on and then help those next to you put theirs on. And my friend Charlie Luce used to say, there's a guy crying on the curb and you go down to comfort him, pretty soon there's two guys crying on the curb. So compassion, appreciation for others, understanding others, being able to help others, you know, it's something that it isn't going to happen up here. You start, you know, diving down and experiencing this ocean of pure love, pure peace, you could say pure compassion. You experience that and know it by being it. Know it by being it. Then you go out and then you can really do something, you know, for people. You carry that. You glow with that. You're really doing it. It's not about talking. And you're already a beautiful soul. But if you're unbounded, that's our potential. Unbounded compassion. Unbounded love.